It's a kind of vicious cycle. Once we have more heat, the forest will more dry, and it must succeed to get fire and have more greenhouse emissions.